Michelle.
Oh,
she connects here. Uh-oh. Oh, look out, look out, look out.
America burns!
to each other. Rousey, Lynch, winner take all. And here we go.
I don't know if this applies if you're Becky Lynch. You better check your chin, man.
Going pound for pound with Rousey.
Just takes out Becky.
Down goes the man. Rousey is about to take it all.
Wait. That bad leg out of Rousey, not allowing her to get to her feet. Now she finally does.
Struggling to post and put the weight needed on her.
Piper's pit.
Left leg.
Oh my God.
Shoulders down. Shoulders down.
To her credit, Becky Lynch, it looks like, was able to shift her weight and pin Ronda's shoulders to the mat.
I think Becky got her there.
Rollins rolls through, tags made, and cuts Strowman. And here comes Braun.
The complexion of this
move
just changed.
Time to get these hands, boys.
Strowman now. He's been waiting patiently to take out Anderson. Look at the Gallows. He gets some, too.
Turn Gallows inside out. My God.
Runaway train. The Gallows now. Taking care of Anderson. Power slam center of the ring. Curse up to AJ Styles. Titles are on the line. Titles are on the line. We have new Raw Tag Team Champions. Together, and we have new tag team champions in the form of Seth Rollins and Braun Strowman.
The roll through, beautiful, looking for the backstage once again, middle of the ring. And is Nikki going to tap out here? Is Sasha and Bayley going to win the tag team titles? And Alexa Bliss now being prevented from coming back in the ring by Bayley. Is Cross going to tap out? Cross, though, able to roll through. Banks shoulders down. And now it's Cross's shoulders down.
Oh, my God.
Banks got her. Banks and Bayley win.
New champions.
Here are your winner champs on new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
That's what she's asking.
Sasha Banks and the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley.
Well, yeah, it is boss time. Because Bayley and Banks are the new tag team champions.
Back to go after Kairi Sane and Bayley.
But the referee's counting. The referee is starting the count on Asuka. Asuka's got to get back out here. Count of seven. You don't want to see it end like this.
Sasha Banks has won the Raw Women's title via countout.
And Asuka finally running off Bayley. Here is your winner by countout. And the new Raw Women's Champion, Sasha Banks!
So fresh, y'all.
Asuka went to protect her best friend, Kairi Sane. And gave up on her pursuit here of the Raw Women's Championship in this match against Sasha Banks. You can't blame Asuka for choosing her friend.
Not at all.
And speaking of friends.
Yeah, here comes Bayley. What the golden role models wanted all along. They wanted all the gold, all the championships, all the control.